turn to the left and carry on descent, really need to start slowing it up. So we go right up the edge, up towards that gorge at the end. So keep the sink going. We need to be at 10,500 in the turn. Keep pushing it down. Speed's coming off, so we can use the flap to slow it. Keep pushing the nose down. A little bit lower. Straighten up at that.
Clear.
Push the nose down more.
Approaching minimums. Minimums.
Ideally we want to be about 135 knots in the turn, so we'll try and lose it in the turn.
Yeah.
So start your turn, carry on with the descent, right one turn.
2500.
Hit the right one, that's it. Just watch your speed in the turn. I'm going to put another lot of flap in. So I've got two stages of flap in the cut, it's 140 knots a kick. Thrust down to right, nose up. That's good, keep the turn going.
One now here.
Two going.
Two now here.
That's fine. Keep your right one going, a little bit steeper on the turn. Keep turning. So keep going right. Keep your right one going. Keep it going. Now just bring your speed up a bit. We want to be at 9,500. Ideally as we come out of the turn. That's a nice turn.
10,000 feet.
Make sure you can straighten up and just catch the end of this little ridge. Yeah, we're aiming for that. We want to really start descending now, so I've got quite a bit of descent going. I'll put the gear down. Full flat, we've got. Just need to spoil his arm in. Go for the end of that river, that, where it turns. Keep your descent going. Speed's good. Straighten up at that. Keep going down. Keep pushing the nose down. One here in port 500 before we do the turn, ideally. A bit more to the right. momentum braking.